Curtis Gates Lloyd, monument erected in 1922 by himself, for himself, during his life, to gratify his own vanity. What fools these mortals be.